A kitten struggling to survive in a Collier County canal is lucky a jogger was running by. But it wasn't an easy rescue, and the story is even better with a happy ending. It's tonight's Positively Southwest Florida. Ave Maria University student Cassie Clark was jogging near this canal and noticed an alligator. Then she saw a little cat struggling in the water. She knew she had to save this cat before the gator got it. So she called her boyfriend AJ Major to come help. First they tried using a stick, but the cat was too far down. So then they tried some teamwork.
So he grabbed me by the ankles and lowered me in. And I grabbed the cat and pulled him back up. And I noticed a little cut on his paw. And besides that, he just looked extremely cold and exhausted.
Well, Cassie decided to adopt that cat from Collier Domestic Animal Services. Dr. Dave told her the cat had feline leukemia. Well, Cassie says she doesn't care and said she would give the cat a good life no matter how long it had. It's a boy, and she named it Gator. And now he's living his best life thanks to Cassie and AJ. Love that story. If you have a Positively Southwest Florida story, we'd love to share it right here on our 6 o'clock newscast. Just email us.